Oprah Winfrey has revealed she has a half-sister who had spent years trying to contact her. She made the announcement during a teary episode of her talk show.
Come on out, Patricia.
She's the one guest Oprah says blew her away, a half-sister she never knew she had.
A bombshell family secret that left me speechless.
Patricia was born when Oprah was 9, but then secretly adopted out.
When you grow up, you don't have anybody who's a part of you.
But the sisters' first meeting over Thanksgiving lunch followed years of rejection. Patricia worked out the connection in 2007 after going through her adoption records, but letters to the billionaire went unanswered and approaches to her mother were knocked back.
Why didn't you want to own up to it?
I thought it was a terrible thing for me to do.
Still, Patricia and her two children decided not to go public.
It's going to make me cry, so just be patient. She never once thought to sell this story.
Amazingly, she looks almost identical to another of Oprah's sisters, also named Patricia, who died from drugs in 2003.
You are Pat on her very best day.
Some critics here in the US claim Oprah's big secret was just a big rating stunt. But Oprah says her story would have eventually come out in the tabloids, and she wanted her audience to hear it from her.
For now, she says the two sisters need time to get to know each other. In the United States, Daniel Sutton, 10 News.